down low, where it's caught by Ash Yakubu. The Nova transfer hits the hook shot from 5 feet away in the left side. His pass is tipped. Pearson gets it, and he sticks home the lane from the left block. It's event. O'Day, foul line, moving it in towards the left side. It's poked away, but O'Day gets it back, hits the hook shot, finds O'Day high center to the court. Hatton for left wing three, knocks it down. 9:52 opening half. Bell-Haynes crossover in the lane, kick out Hatton. Another left wing three in the air. Got that one clean again. Rebound that time. UVM basketball. Bounce pass to O'Day. He's blocked as he goes up, but gets the offensive rebound and makes the lay-in. St. Louis basketball, left offensive end. Austin McGroom takes a long two and buries it high on the right side. Pearson, the ball screen. 10 seconds to shoot. Bell-Haynes, right for the defense. Lefty lay-in is good, and the foul. Feeds Steidel, head fake on the three, left block feeds to the cutting Bell-Haynes, slicing through, getting the lay-in right side. Yarborough passes down low, it's caught by Gilman in the backdoor cut. With the lead, UVM has the ball. Steidel pulls up for a long two, and makes it from the left to do the same thing in transition. In against O'Day, swallowed up by O'Day on the runner. Rebound Wills, two on one, Steidel back to Wills, rises up, places it home. Yarborough catches the feed down low now. Swings it to the corner. Crawford for three. That's clean. Crawford, far right corner. To O'Day on the foul line. Backing down Manning. Lefty hook is good. Rebound Billikens again. Yarborough takes it end to end. Handoff. Yakubu has the lay-in. Inbounds it, and they don't foul him in time. Crawford catches the pass. The clock hits zero in Vermont. Falls to St. Louis 58-55 on the road.
We shot a really good percentage in the second half, but I thought, you know, we couldn't get that timely shot to go. I thought we had some good looks by good shooters, and we just couldn't get one to fall when we really needed one to make it a one possession game or put us over the top. Yeah, I think it's going to be a good, you know, mental health break for everyone. We've been going at it for a long time, really hard here, and so for guys to get home, spend some time with family, Christmas time, you know, so it'll be a good break for them to get home.